All right, come on down.
The press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This'll work. Give me a hand, Ellie.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right.
Uh-huh. And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Now I'm thinking, after we get back, you can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy. And you always brush me off.
Well, won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. Over there, it's him.
Shit. We're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
On your shoe. Huh. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected animal.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into the infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call bunnies, bit me.
I see.
Shit. All right, watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!